I'm going to tell you what, even as preachers, we can talk about we apostolics loving the infallible word of God. But when we go to church, we preach our illustrations and we preach our stories and we talk about our novels. We need a revival of the preaching of the word of God. We need the revival of a preaching like it's never been preached. We need preachers that are anointed to preach this infallible word of God. It is no secret tonight. I'm talking about three things tonight: the word and prayer and fasting. And if we don't have those three foundational truths, we're sunk. We got to have the preaching of the word, we've got to have prayer, and we've got to have fasting, or we're not going to survive as an apostolic church.